Hey guys, Sunil here with DataLocker, and I wanted to take a quick minute to talk with you about our next generation encrypted drive, the Sentry K300. Now, if you've seen encrypted drives before, you've probably seen ones with a keypad, but I bet you've never seen an encrypted drive quite like this before. That's right, the K300 has an Oled screen built right into the device. This means you can set up, access, modify, and even configure custom security settings all directly from the device itself. And using the device is just as simple as it looks. And with the screen, you get guided right through the setup and unlock process. Check it out. You power it on simply by holding the button at the bottom of the device. Once the password prompt comes up, simply enter your password, which can be true alpha-numeric, by the way. Hashtag T9 texting making a comeback. Press the green enter key, and that's it. Once you enter your password and the device is unlocked, you can then use this drive with anything that can read a USB mass storage device. Windows, Mac, Linux, Chromebooks, tablets, Android devices, medical devices, ATM machines, DVRs, NVRs, and the list goes on. As you've probably guessed, the K300 has its own power supply in the form of a battery, which conveniently charges every time you plug it into a USB port. Because it's independently powered, the K300 can be used as a bootable device to run Windows to Go, Ubuntu, or any other version of Linux that you'd like. And, as if this all wasn't amazing enough, the storage for the K300, which starts at 8 gig and goes all the way to 256 gigabytes, is actually a micro SSD chip, which means that regardless of how you use the device, you can expect significantly faster read and write times than other flash drives. When you combine all that with the hardware-based, state-of-the-art AES 256-bit encryption and a device that is both dust-resistant and waterproof, you have the Sentry K300, DataLocker's next-generation device that truly embodies the vision of being simply secure. Thanks for watching, guys. If you're interested in more information or details on how you can get one of these devices, be sure to hit up our website at datalocker.com/K300.